in the corner.
Ah, this is the one with the paintbrush it is!
Yay, she painted!
Can it change out there now? No, actually, it's just here. It's here. Here we are
now. We are here, yeah. Aren't we?
Yeah, we're sat on that point.
Mm-hmm. We're actually sat in the old conservatory.
Yeah, that was a nasty conservatory it is, aren't it? Oh, is it going to show us going around on that three-wheeler bike? On two
well,
wheels?
Probably.
Probably will. Oh, I'm very good on that.
What do you mean, dress? I want to wear trousers.
Yeah. It's silly off.
My girlfriend sees me in this, I'm going to be right on the creek.
Well, there's our three-wheeler. Oh, mental work. That was a classic.
What about the one with the hula hoops?
Yeah. Hey Rachel, like oh.
I can't beat them, join them.
We'll try and keep up with them. My bike was crap.
Yes, well, you want that. Crap, Rachel, yes.
I think I'm too big for it.
Whoever gave you that idea?
I've already got the hang of it now.
There we go. In the garden, different.
Yeah, Chet's gone. No, Chet has actually gone now.
Oh, that's Nina.
Oh my goodness. That's when we first moved in, wasn't it?
Yeah.
So I was next to my neighbours.
Oh, this is the hula hoop.
Oh, this is the hula hoop one.
We're playing with Nina and she was being left out.
Look at her.
Aww. Daddy!
You haven't let me play.
I think they just tease me.
Oh, is she going to get a real temper on?
I'm happy though because I've got dungarees on.
Sorry.
So whoever was Iridium recording this was not being very fair to me. It didn't stick up for me at all.
You've got to tough me up, Rachel.
I started me young, didn't you?
Go look at the garden instead, Rachel.
Look all that bloody
be a proper girl.
You used to grow loads of stuff, didn't you, Anna?
Yeah.
Loads of rhubarb.
Lovely, get down, boy.
Oh yeah, that'll probably do it, please.